So, if you've been on YouTube since the middle of last year, you've probably seen a video called Shitpost Status. The nature of these videos is simply a short meme, a shitpost, if you will, which is where it got its name from. The thumbnails were typically just something YouTube generated and was a random frame from the video. This type of video died down for a little bit until recently, according to my own research of just looking at my recommended. These shitpost status videos have come back in massive numbers. I really enjoyed these videos around the time they were popular, back in December of last year. But these new shitpost status videos make me uneasy, and I think the reason is clear. The memes are subpar compared to what they used to be. Well, except for this one.
People say people from Brooklyn curse a lot, but they don't mean to.
Is that right?
Yeah, certain words are adjectives to them. Like when I was going to college, I was in a history class with a friend of mine who was from Brooklyn, and a professor was talking about when Argentina attacked the Falkland Islands. So, this guy's going, yo, professor, what fucking island are you talking about? So the professor's like, yo, I don't think you want to say it. He's going, hey, no, you don't understand. I ask you a question, I got to know what fucking islands you're talking about. There's fucking islands all over the place. What am I supposed to put on a test for crying out loud? So the professor's like, look, there's only one fucking island. He's like, hey, moron. Hey, read my lips, all right? There's Falkland Islands all over the world. Look at the map. Look at it. See those little pieces of dirt floating around in the water? Do you know what they are? They're Falkland Islands. You got the Hawaiian Falkland Islands, the Bermuda Falkland Islands, the Caribbean Falkland Islands, and somewhere on there, you got Gilligan's Falkland Islands.
These memes seem like random MP4s off of someone's computer rather than a well-crafted work of art like they used to be. And it's for one simple reason. These videos are not meant to spread memes. Look at the thumbnail for a minute. Does something seem weird or off about it? Well, if you click the video, then head to the pinned comment, you'll see a link labeled thumbnail. Click on this link and it brings you to, oh my sweet lord, what is that? So yeah, these videos have cropped adult images for the thumbnail, and when you click on the link marked thumbnail, it brings you to the uncropped version of that image. On any other platform, I would have no problem with this, but this is YouTube. A lot of kids go on YouTube, and a lot of kids don't know what they're clicking on. So let's say little Tommy wants to watch some memes and goes down to the comment section and clicks on this link. Well, now Tommy is scarred for life by the degeneracy of the internet, and most likely will go and cry to his parents. His parents see the image and where he got it from, they report it, and probably make a few phone calls to YouTube. The YouTube guidelines get even more strict, and before you know it, you won't be able to post anything on this platform because of all the restrictions. So this is for you people who make those videos. Please stop and take them down. I want to be able to upload for at least another year, and with people posting links to less than family friendly images, I don't think that'll be a reality. So please stop posting these videos on YouTube and please post them somewhere else. Because I don't want the entire platform to fall because of a few people who thought it would be funny to post NSFW material on YouTube. That's it for now. Bye.